keep moving that body. The more you move, the more you're gonna lose. And that's what it's all about. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bend your knees. Wow, you're done. Roll up, march it out. Isn't it amazing what you can do in 6 minutes? That was a good workout. Keep breathing. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Nice work.
Welcome to Quick Upper Body Blast A. Please. For this segment, you'll need 3 and 5 pound weights. As you get stronger, you can progress to 5 and 8 pound weights. So let's pick your weights up and let's get going. We're gonna walk out right, left, so your shoulder blades are on the ball with your head. We're gonna extend the arms up, then making sure your palms are facing each other, we're taking it down for 2 counts. So it goes down and up. Now what we wanna make